An important safety consideration when designing laboratory exhaust systems is the exhaust fan's effective stack height and exhaust dilution levels. Air intakes on the same building and even adjacent buildings need to be considered so that no contaminated exhaust is re-entrained into any building's supply air. To properly design a system for operation and safety, an engineer needs to know the fan's discharge volume and dilution percentage to avoid re-entrainment of concentrated and hazardous exhaust. Specially designed laboratory exhaust fans, called high plume dilution or induced air fans, have a feature where additional outside air is entrained by the fan into the exhaust airstream, mixed and sent high into the prevailing wind. But how is this additional induced air determined so that the engineer can be assured of getting accurate information? Fan manufacturers working in conjunction with AMCA have developed a two-test process for measuring and certifying the total exhaust volume out of an induced air fan. Initially, the induced air fan is installed in an AMCA 210 Figure 15 configuration. In this configuration, the fan's inlet air performance is measured at different static pressures, utilizing an air measurement chamber. This provides information on what air volume is going through the fan's inlet. This is the first step of what is needed to determine performance for an induced air fan. The second test used to determine the exhaust dilution and total airflow is performed through the AMCA 260 Figure 1 configuration. The induced air fan is positioned after a variable resistance box that creates identical inlet airflows by matching pressures from the previous AMCA 210 test, while the discharge of the fan is connected to the air measurement chamber. With identical inlet airflows being moved by the fan in both tests, the airflow being measured in the chamber is the total airflow, both the inlet airflow through the fan and also any induced air. Subtracting the fan's measured inlet airflow from the now measured total airflow provides accurate data for the fan's induced air and amount of dilution. By having induced air fans that are AMCA tested and certified to AMCA standard 260, effective stack heights can be calculated to be above air intakes and avoid contaminated exhaust re-entrainment into building supply air systems. The engineer is assured of getting accurate data in designing an operational and safe laboratory exhaust system. Greenheck Fan Corporation's Vector MD and CD induced air laboratory exhaust models are AMCA 260 certified, providing accurate data that can be relied upon for safe laboratory design.